Struthers' mom will be sentenced today for her role in her son's death. Shardae Bing Dixon pleaded guilty to permitting child abuse. In 2018, her two-year-old was found not breathing in a home on West Dennick Avenue. He died from what police call catastrophic injuries. Prosecutors are recommending 22 years in prison. The defense may argue for 15.